Hello, everybody, and welcome. First of all, thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. My dear friends, this is daily tarot reading for all 12 astrological signs for both women and men all over the world. Oh my, I love this snowman so much. So cute, right? Okay, so daily tarot reading for women and men all over the world, Wednesday, December 13th, 2017. As usual, we have four tarot cards in front of my camera, and my job is to translate every single tarot symbol which I am able to see. And this is exactly what I will try to do, my guys, my dear friends, devoted subscribers, for you. So let us try to see together, you know, what is coming in our life, what is exiting from our life, what we can expect from other people, you know, and list goes on and on and on. Okay, let's get started. The very first tarot card, Ace of Swords, beautiful. Three of Wands, Nine of Pentacles, and Ten of Pentacles. So basically, we have three elements: swords, fire element, and earth element. Not only one, but two of those. So this is about money, real estate, business, work, you know. Maybe you are already expecting some news, you know, about your money, business, work department. Maybe you want to change something. Maybe you just started, you know, inquiring about, you know, maybe I should change my job, you know. So how about that? So this is you inquiring, asking your friends, you know, maybe you know something, you know, maybe inside of your company, you know, maybe they need, you know, profile of people, you know, just as I am. So this could be quite very, very good and positive news, especially coming from a person who is born, could be woman, could be a man, under the sign of Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. I mean, anyway, you know, earth signs. They are very skilled. They really know how to earn money, and they always have a plan. I can see beautiful structure. This structure, and when I say structure, I mean money structure, or at least, you know, plan, a very solid job that basically you have now, you know. Or maybe somebody shortly will come in your life. This person can teach you, or this person can show you. Maybe even for some of you, truthful value of your money. Maybe some of you, maybe you spend too much. Maybe somebody will come in your life who will show too how you can spend money, or maybe how easily you can earn more money. Ace of Swords is quite very, very good tarot card, because this is tarot card of clearing your thoughts. Also, you can see behind the sword, you can see cloud and stormy weather. So maybe you just passed, you know, some storm in your life. Could be 3 weeks, could be 3 months for some of you, maybe even 3 years. You know, maybe you can't find a job, good, suitable job for you. So this spread in front of you basically is saying to you, and this spread in front of you have beautiful message. Seek, search again, until you find a job which will fulfill you from inside. Because, you know, value is one thing, your dream is another thing, reality is completely another thing, you know. But when you can combine, when you can connect all those three things, basically you will become very successful. Maybe this is the one and only message when it comes to this Wednesday. So this is clarity. This is for so many of you, maybe not for all of you, but for many of you. I can see somebody will call you from another town, from another state, maybe offering you a job. Maybe you are a little bit concerned. Oh, I can't leave my family behind, you know. I would love to join in this company, but you know, you are afraid to leave your children, spouse, family, you know, in general, even your roots, everything which is familiar to you. But on the other hand, I can see distance is calling your name. This especially goes for Libra, Geminis, Leo, Aries zodiac sign, and especially for Sagittarius. Okay, I can see also very grounded energy, and I already said something about that. So big money with 10 of Pentacles is to be seen for so many of you. Maybe you already do expect bonus of some kind. Maybe you already know that you are so close to some promotion, you know. Also for some of you, this is beautiful gift which will come from your mother, father, maybe even grandfather or grandmother. You can see money is coming your way. I mean, 10 of Pentacles is basically the best tarot card when we are talking about money. Could be another type of, you know, scenario, but money is coming. Above all, especially this Three of Wands is saying, I can see also one group of people out there in the world, you already lost patience, you already lost hope that you will find a good quality, suitable job for you. Honey, listen to me. In nowadays, it is not that easy to find a job, but your job is somewhere in the world already expecting you. So, do you remember what I often tend to say? Whenever you are looking for partner, job, friend on the other side of your town, state, or whatever, job, friend, and even life partner is already desperately trying to find you. My dear friend, listen to me and pay attention. Never, ever, never, ever, never, ever don't lose your faith and your hope. So during this Wednesday, you will see the result, okay? Okay, when it comes to love relationship, I can see at least one a part of you, group of you, or I don't know how to say it better in English, you know. I can see that you are already expecting on Twitter, Facebook, Skype, or any kind of other social site, somebody calling you, sending you message by email or cell phone or, you know, whatever. And this person, this is basically a long distance relationship. And especially with the Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Gemini, Libra, Leo, and Sagittarius. So this is you losing your hope. Oh, he or she ain't gonna call me, but this person will call you. Simply, this person does not want to bother you every single day. So try to understand. He or she, of course, depends on your gender. This person will call you, and this person will say to you, asking you, do you miss me over this weekend? I was not capable to send you a message because of, you know, maybe family gathering, could be business, a responsibility. Yes, during the weekend. Can happen, believe me, you know. So never lose your hope. Okay, if you are still single, during this day, you can meet quite very easily somebody on web, you know, dating sites quite very easily. And I think most likely this person does not live in your town, in another town, maybe even in another state. Okay, now let me put additional message in front of you, my dear friends. So what we have? Partnerships and alliances, which is beautiful. So Wednesday is all about business alliances or, you know, new partnerships. Maybe you will start working with your friend, with your sister, or with your brother. But, you know, this is about two, at least two people, maybe even more, maybe like a group of people. This is you signing maybe even a contract because you want to have a new partner and, you know, you will make completely new alliances with somebody. When it comes to love relationship, basically the storyline is completely the same, because you can see men and women holding each other hands. You can see the flag, blue one, and the pink one. You can see. So basically this is partnership. I can give you something, in the return, I do expect something from you. Also, this could be the sign. Maybe you will sign a prenup contract. To tell you the truth, I don't have anything against prenup contract. I don't know, you can put your thoughts on my channel if you want. Do you like a prenup contract? Because for some of you, this could be, especially with this tarot card, on your schedule. So maybe you will decide, especially if you are over 50 years of age, you know, maybe you will meet, you know, somebody who will mention something of that kind, you know. You are single, you know, I'm single, you know, we are over 50. Don't lose, the time anymore, you know, because I can give you so much, you know, I like you, so, you know, stay with me, you know, we can travel the world, you know, I can help you maybe with your job, maybe with your business, or you can help me, but, you know, before that, are you ready to sign a prenup with me? So, this tarot card is beautiful, partnerships and alliances. So, honey, you see, beautiful Wednesday. So, I think I will put a title on this video, Beautiful Wednesday, because there is nothing, not just one bad thing that I can share with you. Okay, and that's it. Please put your comments down below about prenups, generally speaking. I wish you all the best. Make sure to subscribe on my channel, please. Thank you. Like and share this video with your friends. If you want to book a private reading with me, you will get tarot reading, astrology reading for the price of one. God bless you all. Bye.